We require support. Who's available?
I'll take care of it. I've arrived at the scene of the accident. Can you describe what you saw?
I was driving normally.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Here's your accident report.
Seems okay. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. Let me hear what you saw.
I was just listening to my favorite song and suddenly felt this impact.
Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm issuing you a ticket for your expired ID. That should cost between $75 and $150.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Okay, here's your accident report.
This looks almost useless, but okay.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. Calling it a cardiac arrest, I need to perform CPR. Thank you. I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Please don't move while I apply a bandage to you. Can you describe what you saw?
Okay, what's going on?
I don't understand what happened,
officer.
I have some pain, but I think I was lucky.
Okay, great. We need to get you to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that. I'll go to the ambulance.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $50 and $250 for driving a car with an expired license plate.
So much money for such a little infraction.
Here's your accident report.
Seems okay. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day.
Situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
We have an emergency.
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Hi, officer. Could you help me out, please? Excuse me, officer. I'm looking for Andre's Bakery. Do you know where it is?
Sure. Let me show you on the map.
I appreciate your help, officer, but this is not what I was looking for. This one is too far away.
You were faster than I thought you would be.
I have to arrest you for larceny. Please step to the sidewalk.
I'm sorry. I needed some quick cash.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Call 911! They stole my wallet!
Here's your wallet.
Thank goodness you were there, officer.
You're good to go. Bye. I'll take care of it.
Hey, partner. I'll let you take care of the suspect.
I'll
Thanks
escort
for
you
your
to
help.
The police precinct now. Mind your head.
Hi.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you. You understand these rights? Thank you. time to take you to the police cell. I have to detain you because your car is emitting a lot of smoke.
Isn't that cool, officer?
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please.
Oh, yeah.
Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
Situation that needs taking care of.
I'm currently busy with another issue. All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
My lawyer will take care of it.
I'll write you a ticket for driving with a smoky exhaust. That will be between $300 to $400.
My lawyer will take care of it.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
required. Any officers available?
I'll take care of it.
Hi.
Officer, can you please help me out? Hello, officer. I require help, please. Excuse me, officer. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me, officer. I need your help, please.
situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I've arrived on site. I'll start clearing up the accident. Calling in a cardiac arrest. I need to perform CPR. I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
Okay, let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
It hurts. But I think I'm fine.
Okay, good. Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Yes. Understand. I'll come. Hello, officer.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
All right.
Show me your ID
and
car insurance, please.
Can you hear me? It hurts.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I don't think I'm badly injured.
That's good. You should see a doctor anyway. Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah, I think I can walk.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. All right, here's your accident report.
Some information is missing, though. No big deal.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Okay, here's your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
My lawyer will take care of it.
All right, here's your accident report.
Thank you so much, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
That was pretty impressive, but it hurt.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you've committed larceny.
But this belongs to me. Officer?
Please cooperate for a search procedure. Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Please take your wallet.
We can always count on our law enforcement officers.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect. You're under arrest for drug possession with the intent to distribute.
Oh, please don't do that.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. I have to arrest you for possession of drugs.
Please, officer.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please? Let me know what you saw.
That vehicle crossed a straight line. It's dangerous, officer.
Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
You've committed a violation by carrying a fake ID.
Please, don't do that!
Please take your accident report.
This seems rather useless. Whatever.
I'm taking you to the police station. Watch your head. Tell me what you saw.
I was in control of my car the whole time.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. This is your accident report.
I think there's a good amount of information missing, but okay.
You're good to go. Drive safe. Have a nice day. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location. Can you describe what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Here's your accident report.
The report is shorter than I thought it would be. It's not much use, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you. You understand these rights.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
I'll start looking for the suspect.
Whoa, that hurt. Next time, I won't run away.
You're being arrested for larceny. Please cooperate.
I should have ran faster.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
All right, here's your stolen property.
You did a great job, officer. That looked like a chase right from a movie.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Don't resist.
Hey there, officer.
And get into the police van.